It's the Rose that Bette Midler did. She didn't play it on ukulele. It could have been a hit.
It was.
Ready? One, two, three, four.